What's up, YouTube? TylerClaw101 ha. Well, I shouldn't say TylerClaw101. Maybe I should say TylerClaw Productions. After all, that is my new channel, right? But anyway, the point is, I'm just making this video to let you know, like, what kind of videos you should expect me to make on this particular channel. Anyway, obviously, I'm going to re-upload the videos from Cantu 1, but as soon as I re-upload them, they're going to be gone. I'm going to keep them for a little bit longer, but not. You shouldn't tell me to keep them on for like another like 2 or 3 months. They should be gone by around New Year's. So, you don't have that much longer, so enjoy them while you can, because I'm going to delete them. And then you're going to have to go to my channel and watch them again. But you should fucking mostly make NCAA videos, maybe a couple of pillows, videos like Tire Coffee, Scariest Match or something, and maybe, and like some nights you might like to see like play some RuneScape, which is a computer game, and Madden 25 Ultimate Team, you know, just simple stuff like that. And every now and then you might see me make a couple of Call of Duty videos, because for some reason I'm sort of into playing zombies on Call of Duty Black Ops 2, and I like Jason. I like mini Call of Duty Ghosts, and I want to make like a couple of guides for the campaign or something like that. I cannot guarantee that, but I might. But yeah, you should expect me to make a couple of Call of Duties, but mostly NCAA videos. That's basically the thing that I'm gonna post, like, the most. So I just wanted to let you know about that, so that way you know what to expect when I'm making my new videos. This is TylerClaw101 here, / TylerClaw Productions. Say bye-bye! And by the way, stay clawing. Put my Desert Eagles on, girl. Just jump hell, traveling.